I have to get off this island.
Back here, the Secret Order has an old and trusted ally. They have watched over you for your entire life. Now is time to call upon them. Your unique bassy voice registers within their hearing range. Touch your gold bond and speak. They will appear.
Hello? Yin Lo Wang is decimating the peaceful town of Hung Lo. Thank you, Seymour Prophet. I am forever in your debt. What have they done?
My home.
Welcome back, Shaq. Like what we've done with the boys?
I hope you like what I'm about to do to your face. Uh-oh. I smell burnt bratwurst. Gotta destroy that portal. Watch my step or it'll be roasted shack for dinner.
I hope you like your Hung Lo well done.
Nobody does this to my hometown. This could be you. They destroyed the factory where I toiled as a toddler.
Oh,
Hold it. Who's in charge here?
I am in charge here.
And who are you?
I am game designer.
All right, Mr. Game Designer. I am tired of this dramatic music. Give me something with a beat.
Okay, yes. I have idea. Here is beat.
Ooh, I like that. Yeah, let's go.
You're down, me chosen one.
Shaq, grab my throbbing pistons.
What's up, Hard Yellow? Yeah,
he's raising in the sun. Another time around, you're dead,
Billy. I'm a little bit of a little bit of a little
bit. Time to smash. Coming for you, Yin Lo Wang. Come and get it.
Yeah.
Stop, stop. Hey, game designer, get down here.
Yes, Dushak, I hear.
Stop with the unlimited enemies. That's some free-to-play crap.
I thought it was good idea.
What do you think this is, Flappy Shack?
Okay, okay. I give you something freaky fresh.
Check this.
This is ridiculous. The river where I used to clean my wounds is molten lava.
I'll take that.
I'm gonna put put this to better use. Better use.
Is my human name.
You're Yin Lo Wang?
Now you're getting it.
And you're also?
Keep going.
It can't be.
30 years ago, soon after I began my campaign to Moronize the world, I adopted my first PR baby. The public response was so positive that I got another, and another. There were 8 of you. You were the runt, so small I used to carry you around in my Dolce Banana handbag on my tour of China. That's when I learned of the prophecy. And that you would be my demise. I couldn't let that happen.
When I was a baby, a young whale named Seymour Prophet saved me from drowning. Someone had thrown me into the ocean in a handbag filled with bricks.
Shaq, that was so long ago. Look at you now, so big and strong. Join me and we can rule the world as mother and son.
You ain't my mama. You just a demon hiding inside an aging pop star who's struggling to remain relevant. Chinese are resourceful people. Our gifts to the world are many, like fireworks, toothbrushes, and General Tso's chicken.
Is this going somewhere?
But obelisks that allow demonic souls to travel between Earth and Hell? Not so smart. But I'm about to remedy that right now. Over. I thought about all that had passed. I thought about Ye Ye. I may have slain a few demons, but deep down, I was still just a poor Chinese rickshaw driver.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Where to?
Gold Bond!
Yeah, yeah?
We have problem. I think we may have missed the darkest, most evil demon of them all. The man with the power to stupefy the entire world with just a few words.
Mere mortals tremble when they look at me. You don't get it. God worships me. I'm everywhere. I'm all powerful. I'm omnipotent.
Let's go whoop some demon ass!